and put her out of her misery.
With 100 hours of community service.
We'll just have to do what's right, and we'll have to hope something good happens.
We don't get in trouble.